religion, 'tis the old-time religion, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, it's good enough for me. It was good for my mother, it was good for my mother, it was good for my mother, and it's good enough for me.
It has saved our fathers, it has saved our fathers, it has saved our fathers, and it's good enough for me. Makes me love everybody, and it's good enough for me.
Makes me love everybody, makes me love everybody, makes me love everybody, and it's good enough for me. 'Tis the old-time religion, 'tis the old-time religion, 'tis the old-time religion, it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion, give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It's good enough for me.
Good enough for me.
By faith we can see it afar, for the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there in the sweet.
On that beautiful shore, in the sweet. ringing in the sheaves.
Sowing in the morning, sowing seeds of kindness, sowing in the noontide and the dewy eve, waiting for the harvest and the time of reaping, we shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves. We shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves. We shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves.
Soaring in the sunshine, soaring in the shadows, fearing neither clouds nor winter's chilling breeze.
By and by the harvest and the labor ended, we shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves. We shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves, bringing in the sheaves. We shall come rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves.
Daddy, my daddy, teach me how to pray.
One night, a sleepy little boy knelt beside my bed. He smiled and looked into my eyes, and this is what he said: "Daddy, my daddy, you've taught me lots today. So daddy, my daddy, teach me how to pray. You brought me home a brand new kite and showed me how to fly. And there ain't no other kid whose dad can knock a ball so high. I'd like to thank God for you, but I don't know what to say. So daddy, my daddy, teach me how to pray." I had to turn and leave his room, and he began to cry. I didn't want my boy to know, but so did I. His best pal had forsaken him, but what was there to say? For daddy, his daddy, had forgotten how to pray.
Daddy, my daddy, teach me how to pray.
There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms you often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in their bliss?
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by? In a better home awaiting, in the sky.
In the joyous days of childhood, oft they told of wondrous love, pointed to the dying Savior, and now they dwell with him above.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by, in a better home away?
happy gatherings around the fireside long ago. And you think of tearful partings when they left you here below.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by? In a better home awaiting, in the sky, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by? In a better home awaiting, in the sky, in the sky.
Numb. When these things beset us, God doesn't forget us. He sends us his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove,
wings of a dove.
He was baptized in the usual way, and when it was done, God blessed his son. He sent him his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow. On the wings of a snow white dove, he sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove.
I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and his glory, of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longings as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory to tell. Tell the story, 'tis pleasant to repeat. What seems each time I tell it more wonderfully sweet. I love to tell the story, for some have never heard the message of salvation from God's own holy word. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and I love to tell the story for those who know it best, seem hungering and thirsting to hear it like the rest. And when in scenes of glory I sing the new, will be the old, old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story, will be be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his
beside me, let him take my hand and guide me. Let me live in the light of his love till I reach that great tomorrow, where there'll be no pain and sorrow. Let me live in the light of his love. Let me live, let me live in the light his love can give. Let it shine like the sun up above. Let me feel every ray, every night and every day. Let me live in the light of his love. And when my soul is heavy laden, seems like all my dreams are fading. Let me live in the light of his love. For a heart that's filled with sadness, he can touch and fill with gladness. Let me live in the light of his love. Let me live, let me live in the light his love can give. Let it shine like the sun up above. Let me be every ray,
beams our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman you may rescue, you may save.
Dark the night of sin has settled, loud the angry billows roar, eager eyes are watching, longing for the lights along the shore.
Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave. Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save. Trim your feeble lamp, my brother. Some poor sail or tempest tossed, trying now to make the harbor, in the darkness may be lost.
Let the lower lights be burning. Send a gleam across the wave.
Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue.
You gotta go
all by yourself. No one else can walk it for you.
You gotta walk
all by yourself. My mama said when she was dying, just before she passed away, said, "Come here, son. Sit down beside me. You better listen to your mama say that
you gotta walk
that lonesome valley.
You gotta go
all by yourself. No one else can walk it for you.
You gotta walk
all by yourself. Now many a man has walked that valley. They had to walk all by themselves, 'cause no one else could walk it for them. So you gotta walk all by yourself. Yes,
you gotta walk
that lonesome valley.
You gotta walk
all by yourself. No one else can walk it for you.
You gotta walk
all by yourself. You must go and stand your trials, boy. And you gotta stand all by yourself, 'cause no one else can stand them for you. You gotta stand all by yourself. Yes,
you gotta walk
that lonesome valley.
You gotta go
all by yourself. No one else can walk it for you.
You gotta walk
all by yourself. Yes,
you gotta walk
all by yourself.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. Watching. is calling, calling, oh sinner, come home.
Oh, for the wonderful love he has promised for you and for me.
He has mercy and pardon, pardon for you and for me. Come home.
Walking in Savannah, past a church decayed and dim. And there, slowly through the window, came a plaintive funeral hymn. A sympathy awakened and a wonder quickly grew, till I found myself environed in a little Negro pew. Down front sat a young couple, nearly wild. On the altar was a coffin, and in the coffin was a child. rose a sad old Negro preacher at a little wooden desk, with a manner grandly awkward and with a countenance grotesque. And he said, "Now don't you be weeping for this pretty bit of clay, for the little boy who lived there, he's done gone and run away. And he's doing very finely, and he appreciates your love. But his sure enough father want him in the large house up above. Now he didn't give you that baby, not by 100,000 miles. He just think you need some sunshine. He lent him for a while, and he let you love it and keep it till your hearts were bigger grown. And those silver tears you're shedding, well, they're just the interest on the loan. So my poor dejected mourners, let your hearts with Jesus rest. And don't go criticizing the one that knows the best. He gave us many comforts, and he has the right to take away. To the Lord be praise and glory, now and forever. Let us pray.
My Lord calls me. He calls me by the thunder. The trumpet sounds within my soul. I ain't got long to stay. I'm gonna steal away home.
Shall we gather at the river, where bright angel feet have trod, with its crystal tide forever flowing from the throne of God? Yes, we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God. Ere we reach the shining river, lay we every burden down. Grace our spirits will deliver and provide a robe and a crown. Yes, we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God.
On the margin of the river, washing up its silver spray,
we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God. Soon we'll reach the shining river, soon our pilgrimage will cease, soon our happy hearts will quiver with the melody of peace. Yes, we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God.
we call our own. Mine are these hills I call my home. Just let me live till eternity in these hills. God walks with me. Yes, he walks these beautiful hills where my soul is always free. What a comfort.
Thank you. There's nothing in this world to keep you apart. What is your answer to him? Time after time he has waited before, and now he is waiting again to see. The Savior, my friend, you'll find his arms open wide. Receive him and all of your darkness will end. Within your heart he'll abide. Time after time he has waited before,
beyond the sunset, oh blissful morning, when with our Savior heaven is begun, earth's toil is ended, oh glorious dawning, beyond the sunset, when day is done, beyond the sunset. And will guide me to God the Father, whom I adore. Oh, glorious presence, His words of welcome will be my portion on that fair shore.
Beyond the sun.